Witness your creativity, dynamisms, and talents truly made Jensen a wellspring of winners. We could not rest on our laurels as the tuna capital of the Philippines, as home of the champions. We want to position ourselves as local government unit that will be able to transform our city into an economic giant in this part of Mindanao, a bustling city with a rich culture and history. Once and for all, may Kalilangan be a reminder to all of us that we must continue to recognize and acknowledge our roots, nurture it so we may go further than the prominence and eminence that we already have right now. Let our coexistence become our strength in growing and expanding our city. And let us be inspired by history, that whatever it takes, however challenging the journey may be, we will continue to strive and thrive. From being the last frontier, we are now the premier growing city of the South. That is because we are imbued with a pioneering and trailblazing spirit of our forebears. We open this Kalilangan, this celebration, with a big K. Now we will conclude this celebration with a more humongous K that will spell KASAMA or Kasama. In fulfilling our dreams for the city, kasama nyo ako sa pangarap at kasama ko kayo sa pagpatupad nito. We are closing our activities for Kalilangan tonight. Of course, with dances and songs given to us by our very talented performers. And later on, we will be having a fireworks display. To a more meaning celebration of life, culture, and identity. Happy Kalilangan, everyone. Good evening once again.